Hello, cherry lovers. It's a spring day. It's a rainy day. We need this rain. We've been needing this for a while. It rained last night and most of the day, so it's doing a real good job. So I thought I'd give you guys a little update, so stay tuned and we'll see what's going on under the high tunnel on this rainy day. Trying to get as close as I can to show you the buds. What an amazing thing. Nature is totally amazing. To think that a week ago, 2 weeks ago, nothing. And look at that. Look at how perfect that flower is. Literally amazing. I just look at these flowers and of course I'm loving them because of the way they are, but look at how beautiful. These are white. Look at how they just, Mother Nature just knows what it's doing. Wow. Totally amazing. This one here, just all by itself, look at it. Look at that. Ain't that something? Wow. Look at that. That's off the Rainier cherries. They're starting to flower. Beautiful. Mother Nature at its finest. Look at how the leaves are coming out. Ain't that something? Inside the high tunnel, we just got leaves. And it's like, wow, amazing on this tree. And like I've said before, folks, what they're doing inside the high tunnel versus what's going on outside the high tunnel, I just can't believe it.